Chartrite is a lifesaver. You can put it on the passenger seat and use it to transport things like food and drinks. It even has a strap you can put across the item so they stay secure while you're driving. And if you're the passenger, you can put the tray directly on your lap and use it as a table for eating, drinking, or doing work while you're on the road.
Random buys from Amazon that just make sense.
This travel size iron that I take with me during my travels. And if you just push this button and put water here, it also doubles as a steamer. It won't go back.
This flat water bottle, because apparently if I just slide that into my bag, I'll drink more water. This eye mask that has built-in Bluetooth headphones, which is actually really comfortable. These dry soap sheets that you just take out, put between your hands, lather together, and you've always got soap to be able to wash your hands.
These are my pouring bag clips, and they are the most revolutionary way for you to seal all the food that you buy that comes in a bag. Now, anytime that you have an open bag like this, take the clip, open it wide open, and then just take that inside circle, put it in the hole, and then clip it shut. Now you're ready to pour anytime, and it keeps everything fresh. This person's probably a freaking millionaire.
Amazon road trip must-haves. First up is this heated blanket. It has a plug attached that you could put directly into your car. It's so warm and cozy, and it's great for cold weather, tailgating, camping, or an emergency. Next up is this organizer for the backseat. It's great for kids or adults, and you can use it to store things you might want nearby during a road trip. These paper toilet seat covers are random, but a must if you're stopping at a bunch of rest stops. And this adapter is great if you want to plug things in with a standard plug or if you need extra USB ports.
I got this wireless charger lamp a few months ago and was impressed by the sleek design and functionality. It charges your phone and Apple Watch, and it also includes a nightlight with 3 brightness levels.
Oh my God, I just got the most life-changing Amazon product in the mail and I have to share it with you. I hate cutting onions. I literally cry profusely every time. So I got the veggie chop and this is a game changer. What you do is you peel your onion, then cut it in half once and then throw the rest into the chopper and watch it do its magic. You're gonna wanna see this. Pick up the circle thing in the middle, pull on it a few times and it'll chop your onions, garlic, peppers, whatever you wanna put in it as fine as you want. It's so satisfying. I'm obsessed and I don't think I'll ever cut an onion again in my life.
This is a clear whiteboard adhesive from the brand Casa that turns any flat surface into a whiteboard. It's super easy to apply to any wall and it's nice and flush with the wall so it doesn't stick out. I love that you can hardly see it on your wall or desk and it's perfect for writing little to-do lists, shopping lists, or just taking notes. It can also be used on a desk. You just cut out the size that you need and it's perfect for writing notes, making a calendar, or if you just need a quick place to write notes like when you're on the phone. Next is the Rocket Book, which is so cool. It's a reusable notebook. It has places to keep a calendar or just write regular notes, and you write in it like you would in a normal notebook. And then it comes with this cloth that you get wet and it can erase all of your notes so that you can reuse the notebook over and over. Then using the app, you can scan and upload your notes or page to your computer so you can keep everything in different categories and digitize all of your notes. And you can decide which platform you want to upload it to. And lastly is this mesh laundry basket that has a side pocket for your laundry detergent, dryer sheets, and it has multiple carrying handles.
I was tired of looking at this pile of cords under my desk, so when I saw this on TikTok, I knew I had to have it. It even has space so I can roll up my laptop cords and keep them in there until I need them. Here's the before and after.
Things you need from Amazon, Christmas edition. First up is this tool that helps you perfectly cut wrapping paper every time. Slide it through the roll of paper, pull out the amount you need, slide it all the way down to the bottom, and then slide it through to cut perfectly. Next up is this hanging organizer that fits all of your wrapping supplies. It has sections for wrapping paper, gift tags, bows, tissue paper, and gift bags. And last up are these marshmallow snowflakes that are great toppers for hot chocolate or other Christmassy drinks.
Little packing cube is the most convenient thing ever. So basically you just put all your clothes in it and then you can hang it right up and it has little shelves so you don't have to like unpack or anything. So this next one is really cute, but you know the purpose of it is to turn your face wash into foam so it's more easy and gentle on your skin. I love it so much, and then to take off my makeup I use these. It's so soft, which makes it a lot better for your skin, and I'm actually using warm water for this one. This is a skin spatula, and wow, I was not expecting this, but there's so much nasty like gunk, like I don't even know, comes out of your skin so much, and it made my face so soft and smooth. I can't even believe it. It's so soft. best thing ever for when you're trying to tan alone and you can't get it on your back. It's like that awkward struggle. Well, this makes sure you get your whole back. These are motivational sticky notes just for you to keep having a good day. You know, you can fill some of them out during the day, and it has little reminders on each one. The most amazing pool float ever. I'm in love. I've been napping on it. I watch movies on it. I go out and tan on it. It's so good. This microphone was the best purchase. I don't even need to explain my best friend. I just love to annoy people. You can also play music from it, and it's just can be your sugar when you're feeling for that sweet spot. Put me in your mouth, baby, and eat it to your teeth, right? I can be your cherry apple pecan on your key lime, baby. This is called the Gyro Bowl. It's designed to keep your kids' snacks upright, no matter which way they twist or roll or turn. It has easy grip handles on the side and comes with a travel lid.
Now this may look like a regular pen, right? But what it actually is a note-taking hack. If you have ever found yourself in the middle of a lecture or a meeting and frantically trying to write down as much information as you can, this Echo Smart Pen could come in handy. It records audio while you take notes, so you never miss a thing. And when you revisit your notes later on, simply double tap any word and the pen will replay what was said at that exact moment in time.
Nothing is more effective than practice at helping you learn.
You can view and listen to your notes on your computer, and if you need to find anything specific, simply type it into the search bar. There's a calculator within your notebook, an option to plug in your headphones, and as a fun bonus, you can draw a piano and play yourself a tune.
This digital alarm clock with two charging ports, and this magnetic cable organizer. What do you keep on your bedside table?
Cool things I got off Amazon, miniature edition. First up, miniature makeup wipes. These are actually really helpful if you're going somewhere and you know you're gonna wanna take off your makeup, but you don't wanna bring an entire pack of makeup wipes. The next thing I got are these little chapsticks because I just thought they were so cute. They're actually really good chapstick too. Next, I got a miniature lint roller, and this is so helpful for me because I have two dogs and I always have dog hair on my clothes. If you're a little bit of a germaphobe, then this is for you. It's a miniature Lysol. I didn't realize how small it was until I compared it to an actual Lysol spray. One of my biggest pet peeves are wrinkles on my clothes, so these are definitely gonna come in handy, especially if I'm on vacation or something. We all know how awkward it is when you're at someone's house, and well, this is the solution. Mini Vaseline for kissable lips, that's a little PG-13. And lastly, a mini dustpan. Look at the comparison. But this will actually be good for cleaning small spaces.
So here are my keys, and I have this little ball keychain on the end.
But what you didn't know is when you take off the base, it's actually a phone charger.
Three things every girl should have. First is this personal sound alarm / siren. It has a little flashlight on top, and the way it works is that you just pull up on the chain and that triggers the sound alarm. It's really great to have in situations like if you're walking alone in a parking garage or late at night or walking to your car, it's really handy. Next is a taser. This one is pretty small and can fit nicely in your purse. You push up on this button once and it turns on the flashlight, and then if you push it up again, it's like it turns it on and you can push the button for the actual taser part. And the third thing is a little can of pepper spray. This one can fit nicely on your keychain or in your purse. It sprays up to 10 feet, and it's just a good thing to have in case you're ever in a dangerous situation. 5 bathroom items you didn't know you needed, part 2. First up is this waterproof speaker that suctions to the wall of your shower so that you can listen to music while you're in the shower or bath. You can control the volume of the music or the next or previous song, and you can also take a phone call and talk through the speaker. Next are these bottle holders that you can use for shampoo, conditioner, or body wash. They're adhesive, so they just stick onto the shower wall and are super easy to assemble, and they just help to eliminate clutter and save space in your shower. If you have limited counter space in your bathroom, this is perfect. It's a mat that just unfolds and you put it over your sink, and it instantly adds additional counter space that you can use to get ready and put your makeup, hair, and beauty products on. If you live in a house full of girls or just lose a lot of hair yourself, this is a must. It's a drain catcher that replaces your normal drain. It's super easy to switch out and it will catch all of your hair so that your drain won't get clogged. And lastly is this wall outlet shelf that again is really easy to install, and it's nice for things that maybe you don't want on your counter. It frees up a little bit of space.
Car must-haves from Amazon. These sauce holders are the best invention ever if you're a sauce lover. They clip on your air vent and keep you from spilling it everywhere. These car hooks attach to the back of the headrest and are perfect for holding your purse and shopping bags, and it makes it really easy to grab too. This car pocket organizer is perfect for extra storage and keeping things from falling in between the seats. It also comes with foam inserts to help keep it in place if the seat gap is too large or to use as dividers.
So this is a mini portable sealer. It's an airtight heat sealer for any chip bag or anything you want to be sealed shut. And the bottom has a little needle that cuts any bag open. So let's see how it works. Okay, chips are open. And he did it sideways, but voila.
Brianna's Amazon Favorites Part 1. I cannot put into words how much I love this little cloud key holder. It holds a ton of weight, especially with my heavy set. And honestly, once we installed this, we noticed we don't lose our keys in the house anymore. And I think it's just because it's like that fun little thing that you look forward to using. Also,
random but useful things you need from Amazon. First up is this waterproof pad and pencil you could put directly in your shower. If you get a great idea or have something you want to remember, just jot it down and take it out with you when you get out of the shower. Next up is this coaster you can attach to your couch. It's weighted and stays in place, so you don't have to worry about messes and spills anymore. Next up is this magic cleaner that removes pen, pencil, and marks from your wall. Add a little to a towel, wipe the spot, and it will completely disappear. And lastly is this flash drive that plugs into your phone. You can use it to free up space and transfer directly to your computer. Amazon travel must-haves. First up are these travel-sized clothing hangers. They're super compact and they fold out into a full-sized hanger. You can just throw them in a pouch and take them wherever you go. These travel perfume bottles allow you to take your perfume anywhere without the giant bottle. All you have to do is take off the cap of your favorite perfume bottle, line the two bottles up, and just pump until you fill the entire bottle. They don't leak, they're super lightweight, and they're TSA approved.